That's all I am. I'm my wife's employee. I work for my wife. She is the boss. I've been fired, but somehow I wake up still at work. I don't know how that works. I'm afraid to quit. I know she's not going to give me a good reference. I know she's not. She's also in charge of HR, which is bullshit. Sometimes we have to have meetings. Come here. Come here. Why did you say that? Well, it's funny. That's why I said it.